I found a small red boy inside my tummy. With $3 in change and a Milky Way light. In my occasional pursuit to find something more meaningful than yet another word that rhymes with die, I cut him out and put him on my table. His shallow breathing chest would fall and rise. His South of Heaven shirt was way too big for him. His horns were long and sharp, and then he opened up those eyes that said, I am the truth. I showered him with love and adulation. One day he was just as tall as me. I showed him all the books that I was raised on. Your Madeline L'Engle's and Dulaire's mythologies, and in a montage that could warm the heart of Hitler, I raised him up so proud and motherly. I swore that I was glancing in a mirror, when in the language that I taught him, oh God, he began to speak. He said, broadcasting all my memories in a clear and vivid picture. His tongue became a staircase, his uvula the knocker of an ornate wooden door that led me straight into my future. His throat became a hallway with a thousand baby pictures. And I became forgiveness. I transformed into the closure that I lost.